Thank you, Holy Spirit. Ngiyabonga ilanga lanamuhla ukuthola ngikhona kushare. Ngishare lendi lapha phakathi kwami. Ngiyabonga kakhulu. So namhlanje sto share incwadi yomshumayeli chapter 3. Kunesikhali saNkulunkulu. Kunesikhali selivivinyo. Kunesikhali sikunesikhathi sokuhlanganisa. Lendo lunayo. Kunesikhali soku kinga le language yanshale language kodwa dazama bazalwane. So kwaNkulunkulu wakudala ngesikhathi. Kunesikhathi sokuhlanganisa, kunesikhathi sokuhlanyela. Kunesikhathi sokuvuna. Kunesikhathi sokubumba, kunesikhathi sokwenza nje uyabona nje lento le. Kuthi vela le language yanshaba zana kodwa mina nibeketelela. So ndashala nani bazalwane ukuthi la kuncwadi emshumayeli chapter 3, uNkulunkulu ukhuluma nimbili yomuntu. Ukhuluma intimbili tethu. Lesiprofeto leso incwadi emshumayeli ingusiprofeto lesikhulu lesithina kasikhasa manje nesingabazalwane asikhoni kubekedela futhi asikhoni kulinza lento uNkulunkulu why profeta before uthi yena yonke into lengwayedala emhlabeni isikhathi sayo isikhathi sayo uthini wena mzalwane uthini ngenkinga leyo nayo Mike, uthini ngalo ugula leyo nakho Gogo, uthini ngala maphenyo omavako uthini ngako Prophet, uthini ngeministry yakho Man of God, uthini ngeministry yakho kwenda kanjani uthini uthini sesi wena lo ngimculo uculako ucula ingoma leti mnanzi ebandleni abantu babusiseke ebandleni abantu bathola ama healing bathola ama deliverance just ngokucula kwakho uthini manje ngalendo lobheka nanyana konke emhlabeni kunesikhathi lesibeke nguNkulunkulu so ngalamanye amagama lendo leyonayo nyalo ivakanyalo njengomkhwema nyalo kufikile isikhathi salendo ukuthi idlule isikhathi sokubanza isikhathi sokushisa le ministry yakho lobona nyalo ngokubazani sebahamba kufikile isikhathi sasifuna uNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu awukhetsela kahle bazalwana laba mangafanelanga ukuthi bala kuwe baphume bahambe kusala kufanele usale nawo mara njengamanje alimali ehlitweni yakho I give up ngenxa ukuthi bazana bahamba emnikela usawubona kahle esontweni isikhathi salendo yifikile uNkulunkulu uyakuphakamisa ungena kalinye level ngithi vivinyo uNkulunkulu angakuthatha kubeka endzaweni ye-right ungadlula ngedivinyweni utafunza njani into utofundisa njani lo munye umuntu ungafundzanga ukuthi kunesikhathi salendo amen Jesus Christ uyadinga uyakwathi kulama Jesus iyakwathi kulama the king of king iyakwathi kulama uyakwathi kushaywa ngaloko afanele kusashatshwa afanele kuthi alambe afukuninge kuza akwathi lamaphenyi la akwathi lento nyalo nje Jesus Christ lo moyo lwengcwele uyasifundzisa uyakhona kusambulela lento lengiyo leNkulunkulu ayifisa kugize andine uNkulunkulu uyasitisha lento wadlula kuyo angeke ufundise umuntu longadlulanga lento lo angeke ufundise umuntu umfundise into longazange udlula kuyo umfundise into umuntu le wadlula kuyo so uma uNkulunkulu akuthatha kubeka lesi sikhathi samanje ubona ngoku uyabheza si wena uyalimala like give up awusathandaze kahle uyekela ucabana uyekela ukukholwa ufuna ufundise wabale ku Jehovah nje uprofitile uChrist uthi konke emhlabeni kunesikhathi sayo amen nazala so uma give up sis uthi uyagula uNkulunkulu utokudeliver. Ungaphuma give up ibhuti ukuthi awusebenzi, umsebenzi utowuthola. Kuto fika isikhathi. Kufanele uma kufika isikhathi uhlala ungasebenzi. Uma uNkulunkulu akuphakamisile, uma kutafika njengami sonicela umsebenzi kuwe, ukade ukuthi uma umuntu ahlala ngasebenzi, imbelieve madimba. Amen. Ugula, uyagula mzalwane. Amen. Uyagula. Umhlungu emdimeni wakho. Kufanele kugule. Kuze uma kutafika mina, univa ukuthi niyagula. Ngigula ngani? Ngigula ngenhloko. Uyadi usinhloko imhlungu. Amen. Ilesini sikhathi kugula kwakho kuyenda ukuthi khona kushareka labanye abantu. Lo unyumba akucabanga ukuthi wakubita abantu ngoba kubita kunawe yicama ukuthi unyumba othola abantwana. Lo unyumba wakho lowo akusinyumba kusahlela ngana abantwana. uNkulunkulu ufuna kumali ufuna ukuthi ubonakalisa kuwe njengomzalwane. Amen nazalwane. Konke kunesikhathi sakhona. Uma kufika isikhathi uthola umntwana uma kufika isikhathi iministry yakho into phinze ibuyele and even more than ingelo ngacabanga ngayo.